So today we are gonna go to Orpheum to watch the orchestra. They have like an event for Coco, so we're gonna do that, and then we'll see what we do afterwards.
Hindi ko alam kung ano na nasimulan mo, pero so guys, kanina yun nga, ewan ko kung nakwento na, pero pinikap na si Daisy sa parents niya. So umaga pa lang, ni-ready na namin siya. Siguro mga around, mga 8, ni-ready na namin siya. And then lahat-lahat, pinakain and everything, pati yung mga gamit niya na-ready na din kasi nga pinikap siya ng parents niya kanina, mga 11:30. And so ngayon,
and then we had some downtime for like maybe
an hour.
Yeah,
a good 1 hour na. Medyo nakakapanigbawa actually dahil wala kang hinahimas na dog. Pero it's fine. Back to ano tayo ngayon, regular programming. So ngayong hapon, may pupuntahan kami na, is it a concert?
Yeah, it's a concert. It's an orchestra.
Basta it's a concert na may mga
orchestra.
Orchestra. Okay.
No, it's a concert, but it's like an orchestra. And there's no singers or anything. It's just
musical.
Music.
Generally.
From the music of Coco.
Coco.
Like the Disney film.
Yeah, so if you guys have watched that, ganun yung mga music na ipi-play mamaya sa
concert. We'll show you. We've never been. So it's held at the Orpheum because that's where the orchestra plays. And we've never been there before, so this is gonna be a first, and then I'm excited.
Yeah,
first time. I got these tickets like long ago, actually.
First time namin sa Orpheum. Yung mga plays na pinapanood namin na mga free din na bigay nila Tita Joy, pinapanood namin yun sa Queen Elizabeth Theater.
Oh my God, ang mura ng gas. 160.
But yeah, but this time,
we're running late, actually. It's...
Yeah, this time, nasa Orpheum. The first time namin sa Orpheum both. So, we'll take you guys there. And then later on, may dinner reservation kami after the concert, but we'll also take you there. So,
yeah, I think we have some time in between, like the end of the concert and then the reservation
bago yung
time.
Dinner, yeah. So, we'll probably just stroll
or walk around or something.
Yeah. Okay, we'll see you guys. Welcome to downtown again. Mukhang sa last dalawang weekends, nasa downtown tayo, ano?
Yeah.
Last week ba yun tayong nag-ano?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What did we do last week?
Massage? No.
No.
That was
2 weeks ago.
Okay. Wrong pala.
I don't know.
I think that was, ano, I don't know. But, yeah. Yun yung time ata na nahulog yung, ano, keys natin. But, that's where we, ano, yung nagpa-massage kami, nag-RMT kami, dyan yun. And then now, wait lang, do you know where you're going? And then now, nakapasok na tayo sa downtown. Sana makahanap kami ng parking. You know, ito yung car kanina, sir.
Yeah, the
trying asshole. To, ano, yeah. Richmond elevator. Tingnan mo naman. Anyway, hanap kami ng parking once we get there, and then we'll see you guys there.
We found a parking lot, and it's quite close. It's like the next street over, but it's outdoor and very open to the public, so not too sure about this. We're just gonna hope for the best that nobody takes anything from the car. Anyways, we gotta pay. Yeah, this is where it is, Orpheum.
Just can't really talk about any of this at home, so...
Look, if I were you, I'd...
intermission right now. Look at this place. Pretty in here.
Okay, masyadong traffic na ngayon, palabas na kami. Tapos na yung concert. So concert siya, guys, ng anong tawag nito? Disney Music Group. So
it's called like in Disney concerts.
Disney concerts. Oo. Tapos yung mga nagpe-play noon ano sila, parang chine ko, sabi doon music arm sila ng Walt Disney Group. So sila lang yung pwedeng mag-play ng ganun, yeah. Yung Disney Music.
It's
Disney Music Group.
It's arranged by Disney.
Yeah,
oh. It's licensed and arranged by Disney.
Yeah, and it's so cool. Fun.
It's
ang
so
fun.
Cool. It's so cool. We've never been to one before. And it's really cool.
Yeah, ang cute. So,
maganda to siguro pag action movie, no?
Yeah, oo. Oh. So, yung nangyayari, yun nga, yung siguro kung mag-clipsick him dito ng video. Yun nga, nagpe-play lang yung music and then may parang...
Hindi, nagpe-play yung movie.
Nagpe-play ang movie and then yung music.
Yung score ng movie, ano, yung orchestra ang nagpe-play. Mm-mm. So, live music, lahat ng naririnig mo na music, pati yung background music, mm-mm, to set the tone of the scene or whatever.
Yeah.
Everything is by the orchestra, which is so cool.
VSO, Vancouver Symphony Orchestra.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very, ano, maganda. So,
it's giving amazing. It's giving culture.
It's giving culture. Pero yeah, first time namin manood ng ganito na klase na concerts. Yung mga pinapanood namin sa theater, yun nga, yung mga plays lang, yung mga ganun, pero first time namin sa ganito.
Yeah, we're branching out. We're getting
and it's fun pala. Sobrang fun pala pakinggan. And you know, nakaka-amaze.
Ito na yung global, oh.
Yeah, that's one. And nakaka-amaze yung mga musicians, yung mga piniplay nila. Mm-hmm. And alam mo na, dad, nakikarried away talaga sila when they're playing the music. But it's really... Yeah.
Tapos yung...
It's really, really fun. So if interested kayo sa mga ganyan, then go look up ano, Disney concerts. It's really, yeah, fun. Anyway,
this one is only here for 2 days, and hindi naman siya sold out. Pero I had booked it a long time ago.
Oh, sorry, already. Masyadong traffic kasi. And right now, papunta na kami sa ano namin. Hindi ko alam kung bakit ang puti ng papunta na kami ngayon ng
where I work,
sa restaurant namin na binook namin. I mean, oo, yung nireserve ni Kim na ano, for dinner namin. Papunta kami ngayon. Pero hindi kami magpa-park sa labas ng restaurant. Magpa-park kami sa building sa work ni Kim kasi mas komportable kami doon, mas safe kasi nga nasa downtown.
Yeah, it's also free. So
yeah, it's also free.
We paid like $9 for parking there for 3 hours.
Yeah. Which is not bad.
Two hours. But we're gonna eat here. We're gonna probably be here for like 2 hours. Mm-hmm. So that's another $6. So if we can get that for free and just walk here and then have a little walk afterwards, mm-hmm, it's even better.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we'll see you later.
So currently, we're at my office, just waiting for time, and to get free drinks.
Can I say, it's free.
Alright, so now we're walking to our reservation. Such a beautiful day in Vancouver right now. How's living in Canada so far? Alright, daan muna tayo ng Sephora. Alright, we bought this. Now we're gonna go to our dinner reservation at Global. We'll show you in a bit. It's almost there. Alright, we're here. We're just crossing the street, but there, that's Global. That's where we're gonna eat right now. Alright, we're already here. We're just waiting for our food now. Once again. Oh.
Thank you.
First.
Can you hold
me? Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This is really want you.
Alright, we just left. We paid, so our total bill was like 230? Was it?
230.
But we had bought like a coupon already, so actually it was only 100 and then 110. And then
we
had to pay extra for the Wagyu. But yeah, it's good. Here is the Apple store here. It looks very aesthetic.
Modern-y.
Looks very modern.
Very modern. And ano siya, two-story store.
Yeah. Pretty cool. And then it's connected to the mall in downtown. And then here is a bar. And then this is a hotel. Hotel Georgia. It's really expensive to stay there. But it's one of the nicer hotels.
That's a hard position on city.
Yeah. It's also like a luxury hotel.
Yeah.
That's why the Hawksworth is there. Yeah.
There's ano, sa kabila pala yun, yung gusto namin i-try ni Kim na ano, na steakhouse.
Oh, Heis. Yeah, it's on the other side. Dito kami galing kanina, nandito yung Sephora.
Alright, pauwi na kami guys, natapos na kami sa dinner namin. Siguro umabot kami ng mga 2 hours mahigit dun after ano.
Actually, 3 because it's already 8 something.
Oh yeah,
we got
3 hours. Yeah, ang reservation namin ano 5:30. Tapos ngayon pa lang kami nakauwi because napasarap yung kain namin.
Yeah.
First time namin sa Global.
And good.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Service was good.
First time namin sa Global and maganda yung service nila. Maganda din yung food nila as expected because it's Global.
Yeah. It's masarap,
yeah.
It was giving luxury.
Na-try namin yung ibang ano restaurant under Global. Masarap din sila.
You know yung... I'm gonna go on Prior Street. We're gonna try this street.
Okay. Na-try namin yung ibang restaurant ng Global. Yung Black and Blue.
Black and Blue, Riley's.
Riley's, yeah.
What was the other one? Five Sales.
Oh yeah. No, I haven't tried the Five Sales, I think. Kayo. Pero but yeah, yung Black and Blue parang favorite talaga namin ni Kim yun.
Yeah. But you know what? It's because of the ambiance. It's not because of the food or anything. The food is good, but it's also almost similar to Global. The only difference is with Black and Blue, it's quiet inside. Like,
yeah,
well, you hear dinner talaga. Like, yeah. It's not like, parang may background music na pang party or something.
Yeah, sorry magalaw kasi.
Ah, the roof. The roof is another one.
Yes, the roof.
The roof is like just above Black and Blue. It's almost Black and Blue, but it's just the,
Yeah, the roof under din yun ng Global. Nasa taas ng Black and Blue. The roof, nakapunta na ako dun because yung company namin, lagi sila dun nag-i-event if may mga pachurva. But anyways, yeah, their food is good too. Hindi ko pa na-try yung dinner menu ng The Roof, pero we've heard so many good reviews about it. But yeah, overall, very, very good.
Yeah. I think the only thing that I didn't like was that because we were seated outside, it was kind of loud. Like, just downtown Vancouver is really loud with all the sirens and everything.
And that was it. Yeah, but yung experience naman sa Global is very good naman.
Overall.
Anyway, yes, overall, very good experience. Yeah. Anyway, pa-uwi na kami ngayon.
Oh, we had Wagyu today.
Right! So, okay, kwento lang namin super quick.
So, Wagyu is normally like $30 to $60 per ounce. Mm-hmm. And today, they gave us a 10 ounce for $85.
Yeah, so, ang in-order kasi namin, may kasali na yung ano, may kasali na siyang, anong klaseng beef yun, I forgot. Pero,
prime rib.
Yeah, prime rib. And then may option ka, since available naman ang Wagyu nila, in-offer nila yung Wagyu beef for 10 ounce ng, for only $85, $83. Tama ba?
Mm.
And so we took it kasi very good deal na.
Yeah, that's such a good deal. Like, siguro ang isang 10 ounce na, ano, na Wagyu, anywhere, really, anywhere they're serving Wagyu is whatever the price is times 10, right? So like if it was $35 at the least, it would be
$350.
Fact check.
Is that my math? Is the math mathing?
I think that math will be mathing. It's around there. But you know what? That's the entire dinner already.
Yeah, so we got the starters, may appies kami, and then yung main food, and then my ano pa, my dessert pa kami kanina. And it was very good. It was so good. And yeah, then my complimentary pa kami na coffee.
Oh yeah.
Decaf coffee.
With dessert, I wanted coffee, but then the guy, he forgot about the coffee completely, and then he came over and gave us like a couple of coffees, yeah, to compensate for his mistake.
Yeah.
And that's really nice.
Yeah, we appreciate it.
Yeah.
Maganda naman yung ano. But yes, yun. If my question kayo about dun, then sure, leave a comment. Ah, wow.
Oh my god.
What?
We're 1,000 subscribers.
Oh my god, yeah!
I guess that's why we had dinner.
Thank you so much, guys, sa mga nag-subscribe sa amin. Naka 1,000 na kami subscribers.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
We got to eat out because of you guys. Because we're not making money off of YouTube, but we just want any reason to go eat out.
Actually, so, oo nga.
That's so nice. Thank you.
Kala mo naman na mo-monetize na kami na itong YouTube, ano? Wala pa kami nakukuha na anything sa YouTube. Gusto lang namin mag-celebrate talaga ng, or may reason to celebrate. Because why not?
You know what? There's nothing bad with celebrating.
Nothing bad with celebrating.
Anyways, we're going home now. And then that's it for the night, I guess. Yeah. It was a good day. We like spent the entire day almost like out. So
yeah,
that's nice.
Yeah, so bawi na kami. Anyway, yeah. Are we ending this?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And thank you sa mga bagong nag-subscribe sa amin.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Thanks for subscribing.
Thanks. Bye.